This is all I have with me right now, but I guess I owe it to you. Anyway, I guess I have to put my thoughts in order. Leaf, she needs a proper burial. We should have never taken this job.
200 coins? Not that great. Techniques of what?
Yes.
Oh, the corpses. Him and... Well, I guess one's Leaf. What was the other one? Or it was his corpse, but I brought him back to life? I have no idea.
Yes.
Yes. Well. Have fun, I guess. I don't know. You're welcome? I don't know. Yeah, she killed my friend there. And one more place to check. That tower. Ooh, the psionics allows its devotees to control stuff. So the tower is that way. What's telling me to go the way? Okay. When I confronted Andrasta with the accusations of the witch hunter, a fight erupted. Andrasta won't draw another picture, won't kill another person. Now I have to bring her daughter the news of her death. How she reacts remains to be seen. This is down this way into the dark valley. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay, so I was thinking, while I was taking a little break, I'm pretty sure that this way is to this castle Bleakstar, because I kept seeing signs for it all over, and it was pretty much in this general area. It sounds pretty important, so I'm going to keep it in mind and not go to it yet. In case a quest would point me there. Otherwise, yeah, I think I've explored pretty much. Just, there's not a lot out in this area. So I guess it's just this bleak storage. It's probably right over here somewhere. Well, the road probably goes right up to it, maybe in here. But... excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna... go back to town. And go deliver the bad news. And I'm assuming that would be the end of this quest. And then we back onto the main quest. After this, probably gonna be going to meet Kalia for the Angel Quest. Now the only thing is, I don't know if I can talk to her now. It's 1:13 a.m.
Madame. Yes?
She's in the nobles area. She's probably sleeping. Let's go through the marketplace and take a quick rest at the Golden Sickle. The patronage of Landlord Boric. Where is it?
They just sit on their asses and hope things themselves. Idiots.
Well, I'm gonna lay on my ass instead. I'll just rest till 9. We've had a pretty eventful time. Got 8 hours sleep. Wake up right before 9:30 then. Alright, now we can go. The kid's out. I was looking at that chair, it was interesting. Now he's after me. Aye. Tropical beaches which are rich in fish. Pea sweet bananas and dates are grown amongst other things. Alright, we gotta go to Noble's Quarter. Is this the Noble's Quarter? That's the South Quarter.
Yeah. It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Is it in the South Quarter? It might be. It's either no. Hopefully it's in the South. I think it is in the South Quarter now I'm thinking about it. I just haven't been in the South Quarter that much, so that would explain why
luck
I haven't.
Luck blessed.
Madame.
Thank you. Oh, hi.
Yes. Did you get a chance to look for my mother yet?
Yes, but you're not gonna like what I found out. Oh my god, this fog came in all of a sudden.
A wild mage? Okay. I don't know what you're hoping to get from this, but if this is a joke, it's far below tasteless.
No.
Get out of my house. Now. Or I'll get the guards.
I'm not in your house. At least I leveled up. Mana. Alright, never mind then. As I expected, Erica was upset when I told her about her mother's death. However, the amount of nobles in Ark shouldn't suddenly reduce anymore in the future. What happens to the gallery remains to be seen. Well, it's a little anticlimactic then. I should be selling things. Let's go to... Is this the market? I came from the marketplace, yeah.
Walk blessed.
Move along.
You move along.
Kona,
I'll slap that butt.
Straight from Kiele. Take a look.
Fruits, vegetables, bread, fresh.
Oh, Jesus.
Hammers, daggers,
you
swords.
Do that?
The best from the Calaean archipelago to this beautiful. Looking for steel.
You guys switch places. Freaking me out.
Everything for the path abiding soldier.
You take this stuff. You got a lot of money, so take this stuff. Claws of the Fallen, Echo of the Fallen, Eyes of the North, Fortune of the Tracker, Silent Step of the Tracker, Assassin Gauntlets. You're running out of money. Rune Helmet of Bulwark. Wow, that money ran out quickly. You know what I need? Enchanting. You have enchanting? No. Yeah, you're out of money. All right.
Come again.
They'll buy anything.
Yeah, how may I be of service?
You can buy my crap.
Of course.
Of course you buy my crap. You love my crap. Okay, yeah. Pyrian boots of the rogue. Pyrian shield of protection from magic. Bunch of blueprints. Gold ingot, malachite ingot, moonstone ingot. What am I doing with the toolbox? Oh. This is what he gave me. Techniques of Lorem Waterblade Onslaught, Tier 2. Charges at your enemies and makes them stagger. Costs one memory point to learn. Waterblade appears and charges at enemies? I have to find out about that. Oh, she can't buy them all. Got a lot of blueprints there. Yeah, I'm done. Alright. I gotta get my enchanting up. To 75. So I can get those level 4 ghosties. That's... yeah, enchanting, okay. I'm on the second level. Let's see this guy. He sells a lot of rhetoric books, and we're done with rhetoric. It's 100. Let's see if he sells enchanting.
Oh, hello there. Are you looking for garments?
No.
I have the finest cloth from Kilay to Enderal. Come, walk blessed.
You're like knocking stuff all over.
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Enchantment master. All you have is master? Only two of them. Huh.
May his light guide you. Come back if you find the time.
He lied. He said everything my heart desires. My heart desires lots of lesser enchantment books. The only thing with this lady, she has...
Hello.
Okay.
Walk blessed.
She doesn't have a lot of stuff.
Sure. Take a look.
First, let's see what I can sell her. Oh, yeah. Up to level 12. I'm probably fighting a lot of ones. Yeah, I don't like when they run, too. Because then they come back, sometimes with friends. So I'm going to sell this. And that's almost all her money. See if she sells enchanting. Adept. Up to level 50. Yeah, only one. Stinky. Yeah, ain't that, I just got one. Guess I could buy more ambrosia. Sell any more of this stuff then. So one of those. See if he sells the books.
Uh-huh.
I feel shorter.
No, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
Just for that, I'll take my time. We'll have this Skarag staff. She wouldn't buy that, but you will. Oh, we gotta try that on. I don't like the color, but I'll sell him these too. I got some gems here. All right, let's see. Enchantment adept, no. Apprentice, up to skill. Okay, adept, all right. That's the one I need. So now he's got more money. Take that. And that. Okay.
Walk blessed.
Hungry?
No, I'm not hungry. So let's see. I wish I could buy more.
Got just what a weary traveler needs.
Hungry for arcane
seeds? Did you see that?
I have books, scrolls, potions, anything for friends.
Bonking back and forth.
They also desecrated the Lightborn themselves.
Noble's Quarter. I think that lady, the crazy lady who rhymes, she sells them.
In the Shackles of Lust, presented by the poet.
Madame?
Hello. I think it's this one. Hello?
Yes? Have you been to the island? Yes, yes, of course.
Nope, just alchemy. Thank you very much. So it's not her. Yes. No, it's not. Excuse me. Might as well check here. Oh, it's you.
Oh my, oh my. Now, I've seen this face, so yes. My wares it is you want to see. I promise you, they'll bring you glee.
Shush. Enchantment. Adept. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 39 we're up to. This is a long road. What is this, Gaboffs is the name?
Yes.
Damn dog.
Yes. What are you doing here?
I'm buying stuff. What do you think? Hello.
Fair lady. Of course.
Adept. Only three of them. Damn your eyes. Will you buy anything from me, though? Ooh, I want that. Deuces Keymaster. So I'm not sure who else would sell it. So I might just wait for them to replenish and I'll come back.
Trebles.
At least I got it up from 25 to 42. I still have plenty of money. I think I want to have that level 4 ghost before I, or one of them, before I go back out to like Powder Desert and stuff like that. Tough areas.
That's just how it is.
Or should I have checked to see if he has more entropy books? Or should I save it for the enchantment? Let me check down there for that. I want to max out the enchantment. I'm pretty happy with that. At least they're right by the sign, these people. Or this guy. Who cares about the lady next to him? She's not useful for anything.
What is it, son? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Well, he's got... He's got... Death Breath rank 5. Yeah, I want that. Elemental Wolf. Level 26. Ooh, the Fire Elemental is level 39? These things might be better than the Orbaya. I don't remember what the Orbaya is. Find out. Level 30.
Yes, yes. Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
So he's level 30. His fire elemental's 39. Rank 2. And the elemental wolf is 26, though. Alright. Now let's see what we can buy from him. Entropy Master. Oh, how many do I need again? Uh, 13. You don't even have that many. And I don't have that much money.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
I can make 5 of them. Yeah, he'll buy these amulets. Brave Hunter. That could be useful, bows. Block. Not doing block. Not doing that. Getting more money. I'm not gonna use this. Yeah. Now I can buy more. I bought all of them from him. Sweet.
He'll come around. He has to.
He has to, lady. 88, 9, 90, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, entropy 95, sweet.
Hmm.
Death Breath, rank 5. Boop. Fire Elemental, rank 2. Boop. So I'd be permitted to just meditate here for a little bit. So I already have that. The master level reduces mana cost by 35%, so that will apply to that Death Breath rank 5, for sure. Which I already memorized that. Let's see. Yep, master. Okay, so I think I'm done with this Sinistrope here. Right, I wanted to take apparitions into cities. Sweet. And then that's Master rank 4. You receive ectoplasm from killed undead enemies and soul gems from normal corpses. Transmuted soul gems. Does that mean filled soul gems? Yeah, I'll take this. Cool. Hooray!
Bloody rats. Eating the last penny right out your pocket.
Alright, back to the Myra Tower. So I'm pretty happy with the way this memory points are going and such. Wake up, will you? So stay tuned for next episode. Still got a lot of quests. We got... Yeah, Angel. I'm gonna be meeting Kalia in the Frostcliff Tavern. Back to the main quest. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.